minimum is some playing in 750. Okay, I will try. I will wait 1 more minute. 1-2 more minutes. If my change force not accept, I will create 10+1. But my change force accept by novice 1290. Oh, I see his game. I said I'll be back. And he accept, but yeah. Play against novice 1290, he's wrong, I don't know. Okay, knight f3. Bishop b5. Bishop b4, b6, excuse me. Bishop castle. Rookie one. Bishop b3. H3. C3. Okay. Then let's make a d4 move. Okay. Let's make a d4 move. And then what? And then what? I don't know. Let's make c takes d. And what? I don't know. Let's make c takes d. Funny. Okay, knight c3. Bishop c2. Bishop f4. Okay, knight d5, and then what? And then what I will make? 5d6, knight d5. Okay, 5d6, bishop b5. Let's make a h3 move, because it says a b4 threat. I didn't play that. Okay. What I will make after c5? What I will do after c5? Yep. This move was continued. This move was made. Okay. Queen e2. But knight e4, he has a bishop d3, but he like make a c6d, knight d4, and then what? Knight c4 right now, but bishop d3. And then maybe bishop f5. What am I set? Why? Why is it bishop f5? Excuse me, please, excuse me, knight f5. Yep, knight f5, but I need to say one more thing, but it's not it is, but I attacking nothing, it's my knight. Maybe it's not clever move, maybe. Okay, d5. e5, But okay, D for yep. I do count this variation. And Thomas make this move. Okay, 94 was too not clever. Too much not clever. But okay. 91. Ship H sinks. Okay, let's make a knight. Let's make this move. But without one pawn. I will without the pawn inside this variation. After many exchange. But I think I should do that. I didn't see something else. I really didn't see something else. Maybe it's really without more moves than that. But okay. I simple without pawn. He like capture pawn on B2, I think. Right or no? But 25 he can. Yeah, this feeds move. He need to do that. Okay. H6, 24. Bishop H3. Okay, let's make a rook AD1. I didn't see something more good. I make a rook D2 prime move. In one moment. Yep. What if I make a rook D2 prime move? It was not bad. It was not blunder. It was of course not blunder, but he can make another move. Okay, rook c4. Rook c3, rook c2. But I need to retreat on the f3 or on the e3, I will sink him. But I like more to retreat to the f3, but simple rook c2 right now, and my queen can defense him. My queen can make a rook c2, d takes and queen c2. Wow. I was playing really, really well. Yep, rook c2. Sacrifice was working, no. H6, G takes H. H6. Okay. Okay, queen G4. Okay. Faster. I have 4 minutes, but Tokens has a better position in first, and he has one extra minute in second. It's second factor. Okay. Uh-huh. Rook c3, of course. Rook e3, of course, no. Okay. Okay, 3 minutes. I have 3 minutes. But position was still not good for me. Six. Okay, bishop h6. Faster, I need to play faster. More faster. Okay, let's make a queen of three, and then maybe idea make a queen of four. Excuse me, queen. But chop chop and then simple knight c4. Okay. Yep, chop chop and then knight c4, right? Right? No. If yes. Maybe I can see my stream. Maybe I can see my stream. He may connect it for. Yeah. Bishop c3. Please make a queen d4. If you see my stream, you can make a. Oh, excuse me. Queen, not queen d4. Queen d5. If you see my stream, make a queen d5. It's a great position for you. Okay, joke. Okay, bishop a3. Bishop a3. Simple bishop a3. And then what I need to do right now is in peace. Knight h6, king h6. Faster. I have only two minutes. But okay, let's make an IG7. I didn't see more better than that. Because I have a losing position. Maybe it's chance was working, I don't know. Maybe too low. Don't know. But I have ideas. Maybe it's ideas. I can't say. Maybe it's ideas was working. Maybe no. I don't know. Interesting variation. Interesting sacrifice, I think. But I can't say what it's last chance for me. It's really last chance. Because I didn't see something more. Knight h6, not g6, queen of some e6. Simple, he has a king h6, and him to resign for me. Also his king. But that, I don't know. Not make him. I will not make d2. Make a play moves. Okay. Okay, for simple given king g7, six. Okay. Oh no, not okay. I think it's not okay. It's not okay for me. But okay, only move. I have only one move. It was that move. What I make in the game. Check. Only one move opened, it's f6. If you like flame on, yeah, only one move. A queen g4. I think I have only two. I have two, only one move, but queen g3. Have to, but I like more that. I like more trying to do that move. Or trying to do that move, but okay. That. Queen g6, rook e6, no, I think no. Oh no, yes, queen g6, rook e6, queen h6, king e7, he can run, I think he can run, but okay, queen f5, make a move. Knight d6. Queen h7. But right now I have the rook d2 move. It's not cannot make me little bit happy. It's real can't make me not happy. Oh my, maybe bishop d2 was better than that. Bishop h6, but okay. Yep. Because bishop d2, I have the bishop a6 and something like that, but okay, let's try to do that. And then rook d3 and then rook g3. My idea was make that moves. My idea make that. Yeah, it's my plan. Better say it's my plan, but my plan was crush. It was crushing. Oh no, queen's exchange. Oh no. Oh, it's really okay. Queen is done faster, 56 seconds. Queen d7, queen's exchange. F4. King f2, king f1, my idea. Not king f2, because simple knight e4. King f1, my idea was make. My idea was making king f1 move. Set. Check. Rook d8. King h2. Bishop a1. Check. Okay, one. Five faster, 22 seconds. I need playing faster. That idea helping to my bishop and bishop b2, but that g3. Check faster, 11 seconds. 11 seconds. Ничего. Oh yeah, mate, and the last game novice on the 1290. Thank you. He's now made a home. This is what. Rook e5, it's little chance, but knight e4 simple. But yeah, here it's no chance to me. Obviously, no. Wait. Set. Yeah, bishop d2 much better. Set. Simple, yeah, I need to capture, but I like making my plan, but yeah. Yeah. That's it. Knight c6, bishop b5, a6, bishop a4, knight f6, that. That's it. It's simple, great. It's almost on theory and only our game, but okay. Beauty, can't you faster? You only on the 41st move? For 1 minute, your analysis is only 10 moves. And. This is day. I count in the addition something like that. Z. G5 takes GF6. Maybe a little chance. It's a mischeck. It's little chance. But here, right now, I think. No, not real great. But here, computer, can you fast, please? Maybe 6 mistakes on screen. So, yeah, you could do counting that variation. Z, and on screen, 1. Z, but it's little chance. No, without little chance. Z. Yeah, bishop d2 much better than that. Yeah, bishop d4 was that. Is that what you want? Yeah, no, it's losing, Can I go here? Z. B3, g4, b2, f5. Rook f2. That's it. I can see that, but it's too losing. But your computer in 5 minutes, computer only on 21st move. Bishop d2. Okay. Computer will analyze 10 more moves. It's 2 minutes. But okay, please, faster. Yeah, in this game, 19 accuracy, 6 mistakes, 0 blunders, 40 by simple for me. 3 accuracy, no. Computer, can you faster, please? Yeah, in this game, 11 accuracy, 6 mistakes, 0 blunders. Computer, you're so slow. Okay, yeah, and right now computer finishes analysis in 3 moves. He's too long. Maybe he likes playing classical. Yeah, in this game, 11, 12 Finakers, 66, 0 blunders, 67, and some blocks on me. 3 Finakers on me, 6, 0 blunders, 11, and some blocks opened. Yeah. Queen 2 enables on d5. But yeah, it's a good position. And knight d4 mistake was not okay, d1, and then computer set to set position. And for d1, yeah. But yeah, it's right now starting losing position for me. And then, yeah. And then what? With knight g7, yeah. Knight g7 enables on rook d1. And then, yeah, rook d1 enables on bishop d2, simple sacrifice. But it's too losing position for me, like in the game. But yeah. That here. Yeah. And yeah, and then 96 mistake because of queen e7. No, it's losing. And rook d2 in egg business bishop d2. But yes. It's of course win for them, but they have little chances. But yeah, rook d3 in egg business that. Mistake was small set. But yeah, and here starting without comments. Here, exactly what without comments here. Simple without comments because without game for me. But yes, that's it. Rook c5 blunders on rook e5. And here comes a give a checkmate and I lost game novice 1200. Mighty! Mm-hmm. Create a game, random site. Let's go. Yeah, please accept my challenge. Please fast accept my challenge. You'll be very happy. Let's see the game of Camel play against VVV 1106, but yeah. Maybe I'll read in something from lobby. But yeah, Joseph 09 play against Shaharia Zabagaria. Shaharia Zabagaria played against Joseph. Yeah, first against Shaharia Zabagaria. He lost. I remember the game. Yeah, Joseph 089. I don't remember. I played 2 games. You remember that game? And the first game. Yeah, first game I remembered. You remember the first games? What? I'm thinking. Wow. I'm thinking 5 minutes. Because. Really, I am bugging. I think 1 minute, he's thinking 4 minutes. But okay, yeah, by the counting, I create here, yeah, please, exam challenge. Please, fast exam challenge. They will be very happy. They will be very happy. But okay, Almas has 2 accounts. Almas, and Almas. Yeah. Then, yeah, simple. Better in win position for me. And second, 2 weeks ago, when I do one, but I have this is a much, much better position. Znai. Here, rook c2, I didn't see the move. And rook c2, d takes c, and then what? Ah, queen d8, queen d8. Yeah, that's losing. But I'm going to bounce this rook. But okay, we'll wait. 1 more minute, if my change was not accepted, I will make a create 10 plus 1. But how? How he wants a pawn? Ah. Stefan. And one. Okay, Reza 2015 play against Wando Udia. But okay, I will try to decline, to create, and I will make. Will wait. 2 more minutes, two more minutes, and simple. Create 10 plus 1. Polska Husaria play against Wiki Veto. Okay. What's the Polska Husaria? But Wiki Veto has a much, much better. Own position, but Puska Husaria One. Und ein Lösung Passierchen bei dir. Okay, play against Novice 1290. They gain her white pieces. Hello, good luck. 4. He's from. I don't know. Knight f3. Bishop b5. Bishop a4. Castle. Rook e1. Rook e1. Bishop e3. h3. And c3. But wait, his phone was hanging. Let's capture. I don't know, maybe it's trap. Maybe it's trap, but I remember I studied the theory and without trap. Yeah, how he can make a trap? The b should be 7. Let's make a what's move, let's make this d3 or what? Yep, d3, d5, and then what after d4, and then what after d5 I will make? I don't know, I really don't know, but yeah, he takes d, queen d5, but he like make a c5, okay. If c4, no. If let's make an id2 move, simple. Okay. 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 D5. Yep. Yep. D5. It takes d. And then I think knight df3, but oh, knight d5. But wait, let's make a knight f1. Let's make a knight f1 move. Bishop d6. Knight f3. Maybe opponent says a good, great compensation for the pawn, but he has a one position factor. He has a advantage on the one position factor. It was two bishops advantage, and his two bishops c on the my king. It's two normal scene to king. Bishop d2, rook e8. Let's make a rook e8, and then knight e3, knight e4, if you like. And then bishop e3, and then knight e3 prey move. Yeah, I would like to sacrifice my second bishop to knight, but have a compensation when two knights were strong. I not like to do a knight e3 because knight f4, knight f5 sound something like that. And it was not in my home. But okay, knight e3, knight e3. And right now my knight on f3 was little bit hanging. If I go into the d2 square with queen, simple knight was hanging, but okay. Rook d8. Let's make queen e2, and then I think my idea make a rook e1, and then knight f5, something like that, I think. I think something like that. But I'm say the rook d7 and then rook e7, yeah, regrouping the pieces. But mean I can always go to the d2 and then f1 and then g3, something like that. It's not my idea, maybe it's my plan. Not right now, it's next time. But yeah, rook e1 and then f5. Right now, queen's exchange was with knight g4, g2, maybe it was good for me, but again, was not too much good. Not too much good, yeah, but okay. But I have a good news, I think, for me, good news, maybe, only, maybe, no, I don't know. What, opponents not make a rook d7, but yeah, fine, I don't like that move. Knight f5, knight f5, queen e2 only move. That on 85, queen e2, no, I don't like. Okay. D4, bishop f3, chop. I think no. Scouting one more time, that's it. No. Later on, I have not good path structure, but my idea. Trying to find the way how my knight from the f3 can going out. But knight f1, I have the move right now, but only queen e2 chop and bishop f3, it's it. But wait, opponents cannot. Attacking, let's try to do that. Opponents cannot, they're attacking my pawn on f3. I can simple defense in with a king g2 move, but yeah. Do you like or no? But one each achievement. I think I have one achievement. Maybe it's not good, maybe it's good. What we make a queen's exchange? It almost cannot make an attack. Maybe it's a good achievement, maybe not. I don't know. But okay, let's make an IG5. My idea captures the pawn on h7. Yeah, my idea simple chop the pawn on h7, have two extra pawns. It was really great if I do that, I think. But I'm also defending group d7. Yeah, he finds a 96 trap. He finds a 96 trap. Okay. Okay. 96, king of 7, d4, I don't like d4, c takes d, 96, king of 7, knight d4, bishop d4, 96, I like, yeah, I was trying to do a d4. Okay, interesting position, but yeah. Do you remember I set the rule many days ago? Maybe no, I don't remember. I didn't remember what two bishops are particular strong in endgame. Two bishops a particular strong in endgame. It's main rule. But you need to know, I think, in the endgame when you have a knight and bishop win against two bishops. But right now I have two knights against two bishops. Okay, yeah. Opponents like makes a rook exchange. Opponents like makes a rook exchange. E7. And then what? Let's try to do that. Wow, king e7. I think opponents need to capture with a knight. Oh, with a bishop, not with a king. Knight e2. An idea, maybe make a f3 king, f2 king, e3, something like that, I think. But okay, bishop b5, I can. I don't have a knight f3 move, but okay. c3, and then make a c takes d remove. But bishop f4. But wait, set. Okay, maybe I down the pawn. I think I down the pawn on b2. I can save my pawn. But okay, let's make an ib1 move. Let's make an ib1 move. Z. But I down the pawn. Okay, f3. Trying to push the king to the center. My idea, push the king to the center. Z. King of 2. And then king 2, king 2, king 2. But don't always say the bishop c1 move. Okay, I need to do knight 2. Yeah, okay, and only one move, knight 2. And then what's pre move? Let's make a pre move. Then let's make an ibc3 move. Because if I make a knight ec3, my knight on b1 was poopies. King d6. King e3. Okay, 3 minutes against 4. Okay, let's make a knight d4 move, and then maybe knight c1, knight d3, maybe, only maybe, but bishop b5, bishop b5, bishop f6, what's the idea, make a bishop d5, I think. Let's make a king d3, and then idea, make a king c2, defending the, my pawn on b3, vis my king. Yeah, do you remember? Today I said what's two bishops a particular strong in endgame. Right now it was worked. Okay, king d2. King d2. Okay, king d1. Z, knight b2. But king c5. Okay, knight c3. Let's make a move. Bishop g5. Okay. g4. Okay, king d4. Please, knight 92. Let's make a move. Let's make a 92. Let's make it to move. Chop, chop. Chop, chop. Okay. 94. Okay. I didn't see that move. Can we make a better move since it? I didn't see the A4 move. I didn't see that. Let's make BTXA and then. Oh, Open Smalls was sleeping. Open Smalls was sleeping, I think. I think Open Smalls was sleeping and he not capture my knight. Yeah, his idea, of course. I think his idea, of course, make a king c4, not king d4. Yeah, I remember, but in Elite Bullet, like I played the games. Do you remember, like on the stream? Win position for you. Come on, Tihan, come on, I said. And Mouse was sleeping, but not in winner, maybe it's in losing. Two was. Yeah, okay, that, and then king e2. King f2, king g3. Simple capture and spawn, and I have the pens. Here's a SpongeBob square pens, simple f4, like king c4, f4, king d4, a5, king c5, f5. King d5 a6 and then something like that. But yeah, if Open Smalls was not sleeping, I think I should be lost or draw. Yeah, and top of the chase, I am tables, I am now with 1290. Yeah, this room, I don't know. Yeah, let's go to analysis of the game and I will finish stream. Flipboard or rest the computer analysis. I have a question. If Smalls was not sleeping, it's blunder, it's blunder. If that I count in the variation something like that. Yes. F4 didn't see that move in the variation. I think what we will make something like that. King e5. It's stupid moves. Okay, thinking what that simple f takes no. F takes g, king c5, z. That makes this drawbridge. Yeah, thinking what we will make. No, excuse me, it's simple. We will make variation something like that. He will go with a king. Chop my pawn, I will go in out to save it and something like that. No, it's not. Yeah, my idea to save my position with a pawn h, because someone says that. That should be shifted, but pawn shan was sliced square. But okay, e4, e5, knight f3, knight c6, z, yeah, it's all in theory, and then knight a5, it's not in theory, and then z, f3 is the first, knight c3, or z, and only our game, but yeah, not computer fast on 52 moves, it's really fast, but yeah. Knight f3, simple. Yeah, in this game, 5 finakers, 1 mistake, 0 blunders, 28 evasion balance for me, 2 finakers, 1 mistake, 2 blunders, 46 evasion balance open. C5 finakers, d5, but yeah, it's a little bit better for me, but it says a great compensation, but yeah. And then here, I was starting draw position, rook e7, enable source, bishop c5, but yeah, and I did, it's draw, and I did 2 mistakes on c3. But yeah, it's all good position for me. And then knight bc3, knight bc3, knight ec3, but yeah, funny. And knight b2, mistake, bc3, knight ec3. Yeah, and then g4, knight bc3. And king d4, yeah, blunder, it's open as mostly, best moves, king c4, and simple winning. Not bishop, simple f4 and simple win for open, but yeah. And then knight d2 in a person set, and bishop d2 blank person f takes g. No, it's a little bit better for me, but it's draw. And set here, yeah. Here, I won't scream. No, this 1290 here because I have the pants. Do you remember? I said. No, he cannot. He don't have one tempo. But no, two. One, two. But yeah, game, yeah, and right now.